This is a short video explaining the different remote desktop integrations in SuperOps.ai. Head over to the marketplace to find the integrations, namely, TeamViewer, Splashtop, and ConnectWise Control. The TeamViewer integration requires you to enable the toggle on the next page. Once this is enabled, if any asset has TeamViewer installed on it already, you will be able to remote into it from the Asset Details page. As for ConnectWise Control, few fields must be filled to proceed with the integration. These are the ConnectWise Control URL, the instance ID and session group. The instance ID is present in the task manager within parentheses after the ConnectWise client. The last one is Splashtop. With Splashtop, you can either choose to bring your own business license and integrate that with SuperOps.ai. Alternatively, SuperOps.ai has a built-in integration with Splashtop. Through this, the Splashtop streamer is installed along with our agent on all your assets and configured as well. From the technician side, you must download the Splashtop viewer to proceed with the remote session. There are different permissions and authentication methods available. Once the integrations are saved, the remote button on the top right corner of an asset is enabled and the session can be initiated. Do reach out to us via the in-app chat for any further questions.